Hey YouTube, this new Net TV coming at you guys with another video. I gotta quit this job.
But it doesn't need a face, Dad. It's a fucking pumpkin.
I know, Jeffy, but every Halloween people give pumpkins faces.
Every Halloween people give pumpkin face. That's what you sound like, Daddy.
Jeffy, shut up.
Oh, God!
Bro, that's like an annoying orange. Okay, if a pumpkin start doing that, we gotta throw that pumpkin out. You can stab the pumpkin.
Yeah, I gotta call about a stabbing?
Yeah, my
daddy!
Stabbing every day!
Alright, I better come in.
I hope you burn in hell! I'm really sorry.
Oh,
I'm
gonna touch it!
Okay, I won't touch it. Not here, officer!
Oh my God, you have some explaining to do, buddy!
Oh, come on, officer. Look, I was just trying to carve a pumpkin.
Yeah, I bet you were, you pumpkin murderer!
No, everybody carves pumpkins!
Yeah, you do, you psychopath!
Bruh.
Whatever its kid's gonna think.
Daddy, are you gonna be okay?
You know, there's a special place in hell for people who murder pumpkins.
I thought it was just a regular pumpkin.
Alright, I'm gonna let you off with a warning this time. But pumpkin carving is illegal. Let's make some pumpkin pie.
Bruh, you as a hypocrite. That police officer is a hypocrite. He said, let's make some pumpkin pie.
Hello, is anyone there? I forgot to get candy for the trick-or-treaters. Hold on, let me see if I can find you any candy, okay?
I'm not a trick-or-treater.
Oh, look, all I have is cheese, so take these.
Okay.
Hey, you like cheese?
Cheese, huh? You're giving away cheese for Halloween?
Yep.
Okay.
You want a second piece?
No, this is fine.
All right, well, happy Halloween.
But wait. I'm not a trick-or-treater, I'm the devil.
Yeah, I can see your costume. I said it was nice.
No, I'm the real devil. I'm here to make you an offer.
Yeah, sure you are the real devil. I'm pretty sure you are.
No, I am the real actual
devil. Bro, he would have got off my doorstep.
Yes, I am.
That's just a costume.
No, this is me. This is my face.
Okay, well then prove you're the real devil.
Well, okay, let me in your house and I'll show you.
Alright.
You ain't coming to me.
Alright, prove to me that you're the devil.
Okay, give me a glass of milk.
Can you say please?
No, I'm the devil. I do not say please.
Rude. Alright, here's your milk.
He pours it on
him. You're lactose intolerant anyway.
Who comes into someone's house, asks for a glass of milk, and then spills it on purpose?
Only the devil would do something so evil.
Let me know what you guys think of the comment section. The link will be in the description so you check these guys out. The full video, you guys check it out, will be in the link. This is hilarious.